adjust the horizontal perspective image in Samsung Galaxy S20 Open Image 1 tab gallery. Or if you cannot find gallery in home screen, open from app screen, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then select gallery. Select image you want to change perspective horizontal, for example this image, and then tap pencil icon or edit icon, and tap perspective icon, tap perspective horizontal icon, and then drag adjustment bar to the left or to the right to adjust horizontal perspective. Cycle. And then tap check icon. If you finish, tap save to save. You need save up in internal storage. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.